Right now, deputies are asking for your help searching for a missing 2-year-old girl who could be in the Starke area. So the Alachua County Sheriff's Office said that Christine Martin was last seen in Waldo, Florida. She's believed to be with Robert Martin and Jennifer Good. So the three may be traveling to the Starke area in a black 2002 Toyota Camry with a Florida tag GAHR82. If you've seen her, please call authorities.